Well, I was driving home from work when I looked up to my pride. I saw a funeral in a hearse in a graveyard, and it was almost nice. I looked up and I said, "One going down to the ground." He said, "Now look again, my son. One's coming up to be crowned." Started laughing at myself as I thought about what I saw, and I wondered how many in their grief thought the loved ones were really gone. So I got out my pen and started writing down these words to let you all know once again that God is waiting. He's waiting to be heard. God is waiting. He's waiting to be heard. God is waiting. Well, he's waiting to be heard. There's something about death, not as bad as it all seems, when you know again someday you're gonna wake up from this dream. We all have thoughts that are good and bad, but when all is said and done, yeah, when the last word is spoken, it's not really over, just begun. God is waiting. He's waiting to be heard. God is waiting. He's waiting to be heard. He's waiting to be heard. God is waiting. Well, he's waiting for your word.